in by Dino, wonderfully attacked by Dominic Calvert-Lewin.
First time ball in for Jimenez.
It's on the rubble.
Van Dijk!
With a free kick. West Ham get a second goal, and it's a second goal for Mikel Antonio.
Just holds closer off, and Godfrey doesn't get close enough either. Excellent header. Krul's got no chance. It's simple from West Ham.
Tottenham Hotspur.
It's lifted in towards Gareth Bale. It just had to be Gareth Bale. Back at St Mary's, a muted celebration. But what a way to celebrate the birth of his first child. A fabulous headed goal.
Swinger from Alexander Arnold is headed in by Joel Matip. Finally, tangible reward for Liverpool's dominance and pressure. McBurney! Matip in there first as we go into stoppage time. A Sheffield United corner.
Lundstrom wins it at the back post, but Matip's there, gets his body in superbly to head it over for a corner.
Card gets to it and puts it in.
Ward-Prowse, lovely shape on the delivery, good header from Danny Ings. Fine stop from De Gea. Back in from Danso. Vestergaard attacks there and scores. Manchester United undone defensively again. And Southampton, after their best spell of pressure off the game, get themselves back on level terms. 1-1.
It's delightful. Firmino, Mané!
What a goal.
In by Dino, wonderfully attacked by Dominic Calvert-Lewin.
Charlison in for Calvert-Lewin, 1-1. Chances have been few and far between. one quality delivery, and Calvert-Lewin gets Everton back on level terms before half-time.
Now is Bernard trying to keep Everton on the front foot, attempting ball in, and it's headed home by Yerry Mina.
The most dangerous attacking player regarding attacking set pieces for Everton is left unmarked, close range, 6 yards out, middle of goal, and found it so easy.
Bendy is it a cross goal, Rodriguez at the far post. Right under the shadow of the crossbar from Yerry Mina.
Really clever play from Tarkowski. Just gets the block on Seamus Coleman. Allows Ben Mee to come round the back. Great cover from Yerry Mina.
Jimenez skipping away from Robertson. Playing it into space for Traore. First time ball in for Jimenez. Wolves with a priceless equalising goal. That is what they do so well.
It's a lovely flighted ball. Van Dijk knows he can't get there. He can't close it down on this occasion. And he planted the header beautifully, expertly, away from Alisson in the far corner.
Traore stands on up. Oh, attack brilliantly!
And Jimenez has got his reward. It's that same combination again, Traore to Jimenez. 10 times this season they've combined for goals.
Drive towards European football is stalling, but here's Harry Kane, who comes up with the goods. A 200th club career goal for the man with a natural touch in front of goal. Tottenham were rocking a little there, but he has steadied the ship.
Poirier's cross, Kane was arriving, and Tottenham are 3 to the good. This is some rebirth, and there at the heart of it, of course, is the captain of his club, the captain of his country. Kane scores, Tottenham almost certainly win.
Is a little bit of a mismatch there with Wood climbing over players. Great centre forwards header. 2-2.
Brings McNeil into play. Plenty interested in this. It's a super header. And an opening goal for Burnley. It's magnificent centre forward play from Wood. And he gets in between Soyuncu and Evans. And it's a wonderful header. And as you can see, Wood, one of the best in the air around. And he starts the move. My oh my. Certainly finishes it as well.
In by David Silva, Laporte! Later rather than sooner, but it came eventually. First half stoppage time, and the champion notched themselves ahead.
And a bullet header for 1-1. Aymeric Laporte, first goal for Manchester City.
The run makes it, the ball makes it, and looks simple at the end, but it's a really well-worked goal from Laporte.
corner.
Maguire! Thumps it in and doubles Manchester United's lead. He left nothing to doubt. His first Premier League goal in red.
Great leap from Harry Maguire.
Alexander-Arnold, it's away by Maguire.
Alexander-Arnold, Van Dijk with a header, Van Dijk with a goal! Liverpool's set-piece quality shines through. They have been superb with the ball at their feet this season, but Van Dijk does the job with his head this time.
It's on the Ronald. Van Dijk! Demanded that he should score for Liverpool. Harry Maguire, I think, was a little slow in reacting to it as well. And when Harry met Virgil, Virgil came out on top.
It seems in the Norwich box. There's Pulisic. Giroud breaks through with a thrusting header for Chelsea in first half stoppage time. That is a fine centre forward's goal, and Chelsea's pressure has finally paid.
There's the header, there's the equaliser from Andy Carroll yet again. Hat-trick hero last week, on the mark again, and Newcastle are level.
Well, said it in the first half, the amount of balls coming in, sooner or later, Andy Carroll is going to get on the end of one of them. Right across his line, Carroll heads it back, Newcastle get the goal!
Deep cross from McKeel, lovely knockdown from Carroll, and a ball slightly behind Aymeric. One touch is enough for him.